Cleveland police also need your help in finding the shooter responsible for killing a man overnight. Police were called to a bar on Rockwell Avenue for a man shot. That's when they found a man inside the bathroom with a gunshot wound to his stomach. 28-year-old Anton Sharon was taken to the hospital where he died. Police say a fight led to that shooting.